more polished stuff like what I just heard. And then there's the Fort Worth side. Which is honky tonk, I'll tell you what.
Wearing a hat.